And in this time, more than ever before, it's quite necessary to sit down and think, talk to yourself, and see what you can do to feel better. And then why don't you do more of it? Another thing that is proven to be helpful in this situation and that is recommended by psychologists is to set deadlines. If you don't have specific deadlines, like I didn't have when it comes to my work, I didn't have any boundaries, any rules that I should follow. For example, how much I should work, what are the days I should be working, what are my working hours. Everything was on me to choose.